I can't talk to you about how about that.
Nothing.
I'm just going to let me know what we're doing. All right.
She's
darling.
Quite.
Yeah.
So I'm not going to. I'll stand from here.
Yeah. Want me to come round?
Yeah, I'm going to take a rug off. I'm just going to let her know what we're doing.
Yeah. She seems a bit timorous, doesn't she, about what's going on? Because often when they get people in the stable, it's not really, we're an unusual friendly group. We're friends of yours, Moon. We're here on friendly.
What's her name?
Is it Moon?
Moon.
Good girl. Good girl. So I'm happy just to stand back for her at the moment because everything works from here. Dejection, do you?
Sad.
Yeah. That's why I'm sort of respecting, because I don't feel she's used to particularly affection. Of late, anyway.
Can I take your rug off, darling?
That means you're getting the healing as well.
Thank you very much.
For want of a better description, like a headache here.
Yeah, I'm feeling to really sort of ground, take it down, so, to hold that sort of.
Yeah. And do you feel like not to encroach, but to allow? Don't you?
Okay.
Whenever you're ready.
Okay.
I don't want to tempt you. God knows what'll happen.
Sweetie, it's quite tight there, isn't it, honey?
Yes, it
she reminds me very much of Solo.
Yeah.
Isn't she you?
Yeah.
Very,
yeah.
How she...
It just feels like that her joints are a bit stiff.
Mm. Her eyes softening, isn't it?
Yeah, definitely.
Oh,
are you happy for me to be here?
Oh, she's quite shut down. I can feel it in the energy field. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
She is, yeah.
And the reason I know she's quite shut down is because I can hardly feel anything in my hands.
No. And I'm the same. That's
yeah.
Sort of why I wanted to get, if we could,
she will open and will suddenly feel a whole, she'll light up the stable, won't she?
She will.
Yeah, she's kind of distracting herself with all the eating
yeah.
A little bit, but
she's opening up.
She's gradually,
yeah.
Not
yeah.
Sure what's
good
going
girl.
On.
I can feel it all now.
Yeah, look at
yeah.
That. Good girl. Well done.
Oh, beautiful.